I am Sheilesh Shah. I am the founder of Urban Veda, the creation of all the products.
So tell me what inspired you to create a product like Urban Veda?
My father was a herbalist, and when I was growing up, I didn't believe in anything he did. Coming on in life, learning after 30 years of what he taught me was absolutely fascinating, because he used to treat internally, and I thought I can treat externally by using the compositions, plants, herbs, to create these products.
Now, Urban Veda is founded on the principles of Ayurveda.
All right.
Could you tell us a little bit about the Ayurvedic principles and what it is?
The Ayurvedic principle works on five modules: the Vata, the Pitta, the Kapha, the Tridoshic. Now, each element is ingrained in one's person. As the seasons change, they will adapt and change with it. So the products will vary. So 1 month you might be a Vata, the second month you might be Tridoshic. It all depends on the climates, the seasons.
So how does someone go about finding their perfect line within the range?
Go online, fill in the questionnaire, and you'll come to know what your range is. But the question is a broad outline. It's not a final composite of what your nature is. So it's good to do the questionnaire again and again from month to month.
Okay. And what more can people look forward to from the range?
We've got another 80 SKUs coming out. We will launch one set of SKU every single month for this coming year. The radiance oils is one range. So we've got coconut balms, we've got masks, we've got body oils, we've got hair care. Each month we'll be launching a different product.
Very exciting.
Yeah.
Lots on the cards.
We've been working on this for the last 5 years, building the ranges, making sure the SKUs are done correctly. So we're not going to launch them all at one go. We're going to stagger them.
Okay, so people should just watch the website and
absolutely.
And what is the product that you are specifically excited about?
The coconut balm for me is the one that's going to come out next, which is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Fantastic. Is there anything else you'd like to add?
No. You know, thank you for you guys coming here.
Thank you so much.